just
freeze.
What I was looking for.
Oh, shit, the heat.
I see these prep kits.
Got my eye on you.
Not bad.
You better use that meat soon. The clerk said it expires at midnight.
Nonsense! There are no fuzzy eaters at Bulworth. It'll last for a month!
No sweat.
School rules are quite clear on this subject.
It looks like Hattrick and Gow.
I was just looking for one of those.
Something like this should happen.
Hey there. Hope you appreciate them.
Thanks a bunch, Jimmy.
That is unbelievably
Jimmy, I mean it. I just want to play sports, that's all!
That's great, Jimmy! If only you'd been born into my social circle.
Well, I do have a few uses, you know.
Oh, really? Well, you know, nice girls like nice flowers. Anyway, here's some money. It's the least I can do. And it's Daddy's, anyways. The show's about to start, but come see me sometime. We can work through these class issues we have.
Oh, I'll work through your class issues all right, sweetie. That's that nonsense dealt with.
So, this is how you treat...
Father has a team of attorneys.
Maybe I can use this to my advantage. There's a little problem. Your parents have to be members of the board for you to be eligible.
Tell you what, old chap. We'll give you that old abandoned beach house. Should be nice once you clean it up.
I always knew I could do it.
Look, there he is!
You
useless sissy.
I'm afraid of rain.
Hey, Pete.
Show you how gentlemen behave themselves.
Come on, let's get them.
Don't worry about those sad sacks.
On Jimmy.
Yeah, you want to get a C-785.
Hey, Jimmy, you want some help handling those losers? Give me a hand, chaps. I'm gonna feel bad about this tomorrow.
That's how it's done.
Hopkins, I'm frightfully in need.
I'm sorry!
You think I'm dumb? Who's dumb now?
So how do I do it, Pete?
I
You and me, Biff.
You and me.
Behind your friends.
I'm leveraging the assets I have, and you don't. Friends.
Just shut up, Darby.
Here's some more tactics for you. Poor boy.
This'll
kill a moron like you.
Now, Darby is really stupid, malevolent, and rich. So it will surprise none of you to discover in a future life, he'll end up in Congress. But this is my story, not his. With the trust fund babies under control, it's time to turn my attention to their sworn enemies, those greaseball kids.
So, you must be pretty proud of yourself. You taught those rich scum a lesson.
You alright? How you doing?
Been put through.